This is how I cut the graph cloth. We have to put the tape to make sure we don't damage the other grass cloth. I'm gonna put a new one in the top and then double cut it in the middle. You guys gonna see it. So you have to use this 1-inch blade all the way down. You already got the other one. It's already paste. It's already paste.